Filthy trash!
See all you guys.
Prime. Joss will be thrilled.
Sounds great.
I've missed you, you know.
Actually, missed you too.
I'll see you at Joss's.
I'll see you at Joss's.
Perfect. Till then.
Thank you.
Got word of a cyberpsycho attack, all confirmed. Even reported to MaxTech. Thing is, nobody's gonna show because Militech shut it right down. You ask me, Psycho's gotta be one of theirs. My Eddies are on Lieutenant Mower. Anyway, Corporal's gonna go straight into treatment.
Neutralize
so make
target!
Very, very sure you keep her in one piece.
Thanks.
Never see my kids again. I can't thank you enough.
Get to a Ripper, man. I'll pay you.
All right.
Great. Why are we standing here? To the car. Now.
Guaranteed, they said.
Let me guess.
Mr. Stud, XCV-19 series.
Yeah, how'd you know?
Know my implants, including the black market stuff. Faulty series, got recall. Still selling it on the street, though.
Hey, listen, thanks for not laughing at me. Appreciate it.
Ain't easy, I'll tell you that.
Just go, mow him down!
Chill, Chum. Be gone in a sec.
Chill? You tell me to chill? It burns! Fuck, it burns!
Chill. I'm doing what I can.
What I said to my output, she didn't like that too much. Jesus fucking Christ!
You really gotta keep yelling like that?
You even know how much it hurts? Like I'm screwing a goddamn pencil sharpener!
Well, suffer in silence, June. Heard what doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
Real fucking funny!
Okay,
hey, you after! I'll call you!
But...
I can't! I can't!
The, you know, wild screaming at Tone Tans isn't headline news. Could just be some screamo band set rehearsal? That or something a shade more sinister.
Hey, look.
Well, well.
Hey. be.
See you around.
Not mine! None of this me! Cold, dead metal! All of it! What?
Are you okay? Don't you take a vow against chipping implants?
Of course we do. You think I did this to myself? I apologize, I cannot bow in greeting. I am still adjusting to my situation.
Hold on. Somebody forced you?
Not just me. My brother, too. They drugged us. Desecrated my body. And all the while, they mocked me. How can you do this to a fellow human being and still mock them?
How about your brother? He's still with them?
Yes. I was first. Then they were trying to decide how to modify him. You look like someone who can reason with these people. I beg you, please, help my brother. I only hope it is not too late. I do not wish for him to end up like I have.
Chrome-sucking psychos. It won't be easy. Maelstrom never goes down the easy route. Fucking clowns.
Help us, please. But without any bloodshed, I beg you.
I'll see what I can do. Either way, your brother's getting ill.
I do not know how to thank you. They're keeping him in a shop just north of here. You shall find it next to the road along the docks.
How poetic. A monk in distress. They should include this in your epic. What are you gonna do? Cross your legs and meditate till they drop dead?
Wish you'd drop dead.
Hey, Chum, go harass someone else.
Like to buy some iron.
So buy some.
So this is where they're keeping our fuck.
Now it all makes sense!
Plantations against my police. Please, I do not want them.
Calm down. It's over now. I'm not with them.
So, what are you doing here? What happened?
Glad I got here in time. Are you okay? Did they do anything to you?
I was lucky. They could not decide which implant would be funnier.
Cyberpsychos. The lot of them.
One of them wanted to remove my jaw. The thought itself gave me shivers. Thankfully, did not get the chance. To what do I owe this intervention of yours?
Was walking by and caught some lame jokes about metal monks. Think about Maelstrom. They're never just joking. The truths that your brother sent me. He didn't want the same thing to happen to you.
Thank you for coming to my rescue.
but my life is not worth the death of others. One good deed does not justify the suffering you have sown. You have committed evil in its purest form.
I liked your brother more. What was I supposed to do? Read him a sermon? Maelstrom shoots first, then asks questions.
You always have a choice, including not to act at all. That is the most difficult of the paths. I would prefer to lose the only body that I have than to live with the thought that somebody died on my account. Leave me. I must catch my breath before I go to my brother. It is him who needs saving now.
Who knew monks were ungrateful little brats? Maybe you should apologize for saving this Gannic ass, too. Tired of assholes saying there are good and bad people in this world. There are only good choices and shitty ones. Must have made a good one, because why else would karma leave all this sweet gear just ripe for the picking?
I like where you're going with this.
It's me, the guy who, you know.
Guy with the smoking crotch.
That's one way to put it. Anyway, just calling to say I transferred the funds.
Thanks.
Oh no, thank you. If it weren't for you, I'd... Oof.
No problem. Go get him, Tiger.
Appreciate it, sister.
the story of the teens abducted by Anthony Harris, known also as Peter Pan, has reached a happy ending. Thanks to an anonymous tip, the NCPD managed to reach them in time. The rescued teens remain in critical but stable condition. Harris held the boys aged between 13 and 18 on his abandoned farm. This heinous case is just another example of Night City's continued moral collapse. Crime in Night City is now double the rate than in the new United States. At this point, it seems a very different team than closer time.
Who do I spy? A happy new gun owner, I hope.